What is going on, guys? Welcome to 406 Made. Today I am here with my little brother Jackson. Say hi.
Hi.
And we are playing WRC 6. It's a very realistic kind of racing game, and I just recently found out that it has two-player split screen. And so we're just going to be doing that today. We'll go on an easy course, I guess. We're going clear. Let's go new. I guess, I don't know. Just making a car right now, I guess. I don't really have much more to do. There's the bug I was talking about, so my car should be somewhere around here. There it is. It's a little hard tires. So I am the purple car. I believe I'll be on the left side of the screen, but not exactly sure. What did you do?
Oh. I saw hit a joystick.
Free camera. Do you want a shout out, Jax?
Sure.
That sucks. Just kidding. Make your car, stupid. If you win this race right here, I'll shout you out.
Fine.
Okay, quit moving your mic.
Deal.
Oh my god, I don't have to shake your freaking hand.
We always do.
Thinking about hitting you. Just right in the arm. Dead arm. So yeah, I am the purple Quaker car, I guess. On the left side. And you actually have to like shift this stuff. Look how much I use. But you can't actually see the people on the track, so you can see the post. Oh my god! I messed up. Hard tires definitely not good. You know, you're racing in the first half. Why would you do such a thing? Just real quick, I just need to turn off this colorblind mode. What the heck, man? Hard tires screw you. first, that's fine too. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.